Did you know in The Lion King? The production team may have gone a bit too far to perfect the film. In one of the most memorable scenes, Nala tackles Simba and pins him to the ground. At the shock, Simba lets out a winded oof sound. Turns out while recording, someone had to hit Simba's voice actor on the back so that the sound would be as realistic as possible. Ouch.